Here's a DIY rat trap you may want to try. All you need is some cornstarch. Mix it with water for a good 5 to 10 minutes. That's the end result, but if something moves, you sink. We're gonna bait the middle with a bunch of peanut butter. The rats will climb in search for the peanut butter. Once they move around the perimeter, they sink. It's a cornstarch DIY quicksand rat trap.